Yeah. Hey, yo. The long-awaited anticipated Cali Crush. You knew I was gonna hit you with something. Game 7. Man, Draisaitl. Really? A hat trick in Game 6? Man, we need that tonight. Let's go. Come on. Ain't no reps gonna play with us. Because we're gonna beat the Ducks. Come on. We're gonna beat the Ducks. Beat the Ducks. Because we want the cup. What? We want the cup. What? Beat the Ducks. Beat the Ducks. Beat the Ducks. Yeah, we want the cup. Whoa, now let me welcome everybody to the Wild Wild West. Game 7's upon us and the Ducks be getting wrecked. Draisaitl, McDavid, Luchin, all the rest, filling Nets in Nashville. Yup, we coming next. I'm in that Sunshine State. Let's beat the Ducks. Eat candles at the pond till we heating it up. We be screaming and we yelling, man, we running the place. And big cares in my room about to regulate. The new boys on the bus, straight poison. The Ducks, the refs toying with us, but can't spoil our fun. This is oil country repping, man, we just don't quit. We got the lid of the pond bouncing just like this. The hockey gods, oh man, God, did they bless me. I'm at the pond and I'm partying with Gretzky. From Edmonton to the LBC, we got Connor McDavid, Mr. MVP. Now let's go. Game 7, we gonna take this tonight. Man, it's all about that orange crush, that oil country. Because we want the cup, what? We want the cup, what? Beat the Ducks, everybody, just beat the Ducks. Beat the Ducks, cause we want the cup, what? We want the cup, what? Yeah. California love, but no love for the Ducks. Big dog, you know how we do. Let's go, Oilers!